We're at the Cedar Run Trailhead. We made it here, and this is what it looks like on the trail map. Well, how long did it say to loop?
8 mile circuit.
8 mile circuit. You ready to go? Now we're on the Cedar Run Trail, and it's been descending quite a bit.
Here we are. Another day.
Excellent.
Another hike. Hey, dog. Nice weather. Sun is out. Perfect.
I agree. This is our big descent. Having a Zen experience. What do you got there?
Take a photo of me.
I'm getting video of you.
Whoa, whoa.
Look at the stream crossing.
Hey, yeah, we made
David rocked it.
We made it across.
And there's a waterfall there. Looking beautiful. Boom, there he is.
Yeah.
No problem. He's banging it out. Alright, we're ready. You got the waterfall in the background. You got like this impossible washout ravine. So you're either successfully gonna do it or we're gonna have you on videotape. Video. Yeah, and this guy's coming up there. I don't know from where, but okay. What'd you think?
It's pretty good.
Yeah, how's the challenge?
It was good. Not that bad.
Cool.
All right. So far, so good.
Well, that looks good. Yeah, look how deep that is. And we've got some waterfall action going over here. It's lunchtime by a creek. What you got for lunch?
PB&J.
Tell us about what you just saw in the water.
There's a fish right there. Look at it.
Yeah, it's a big fish. It's like a medium-sized fish.
Should be another one there.
You see two?
There was another one, yeah.
All right, we'll see if we can get some video. It's going away from me.
I see a big waterfall, beautiful. This is what we were looking for, and we made it. We're finally here.
That's awesome.
It's a beauty.
Yeah.
Look at all that.
I think we have to hike and get closer and check it out. All right, it looks like there's a lower falls and an upper falls. Wow. Oh my god, look at this. So we're gonna try and get closer to the upper falls here. Quite a close one. Alright, here we go. Now we're talking. Easy walk in the woods, I said. No, I didn't.
Let's go hiking, he said. And we'll be fine, he said.
Wow. So we've seen a lot of waterfalls today, yeah. So it's hard to feel impressed by anything, but this is unbelievable. This waterfall is massive. Like, we've seen small ones and some bit tall ones, but this one has the most water coming down and it's the tallest. That is freaking really impressive. Wow. Holy cow, it's hard to take in like how massive this thing is.
Holy cow.
Yeah.
Amazing.
I mean,
beautiful.
Look at me here, and then, well, we gotta get David in there.
Yeah.
Well, holy cow, awesome. That's crazy.
Beautiful here though. Wow. Look at that.
It's pretty tremendous too. It's even bigger than, can't even see the whole thing. Wow. All right, looks like we are gonna walk across the stream and then we're gonna hit the fire road and head back to the car. See you in a bit. It's a little trickier than it looks. Wow. This is trickier than it looks. I probably shouldn't be doing this with the GoPro. There we go. Oh, sure, make it look easy. Thanks a lot.
You went the wrong
way. I like froze.
Yeah.
Did you win a different way?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. You're smarter than me.
No.
Yeah. All right, we need final impressions. What do you think?
We made it. 10 miles. I survived, so I think we're good.
Yeah.
We're gonna go camp, have a nice dinner,
Call it a day.
I couldn't have said it better myself. All right. Say goodbye to our viewers at home.